Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the John S. and James L. Knight Concert Hall.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Carlene Sawyer, and it is my great pleasure to welcome you back to Piano Slam 4. Welcome to the Adrian R. Center of the Performing Arts. Welcome. Get ready to love it. Get ready to rock. Get ready for Piano Slam 4.
Love, poetry, and jazz.
Before radios, CDs, iPods, and MP3 players, we heard beats, melodies, and harmonies through nature. The way the mellow music of waves took control of your mind and erased all your worries. The way the wind roared like a lion, making you believe the world is at your fingertips. But sometimes, the wind whispers words of encouragement, like an invisible coach repeating a chorus, gazing at the never-ending possibilities of the ocean with its tranquil and peaceful expression. The way the birds' magical melodies mingled with the singing sea, and the way this combination made you feel elated. Throughout the drumbeats of war, people prospered like a musical melody. Even with radios, CDs, iPods, and MP3 players, the sounds of nature are still hidden among them.
I am no boy. I am a man from another foreign land.
Sweet, sweet music. With your melody, make me forget this misery. With your classic notes, wash away my fears. Warm, soft, comforting. Kiss me with the lips of soothing hymns. Whisper in my ears.
Before your heartbeat mutes and your mouth no longer tunes, Grandma, there's something I have to ask you. Do you remember our song? The song with the sweat-dripping drums fade into the African man's thumbs as he swung his dreads and he'd be damned to ever relax his head.
Racing violins, lengthy symbol of rage, ravishing notes, such a staccato sound to portray a legato expression, rapid crescendo of emotion.
Deeper there, in the house of mahogany mirrors and strings stretching awake, my ears are tiptoeing through every morsel of a moment, waiting for you to speak to me through your sonic kisses.
Thank you.
flow of the city as it brings with it a decrescendo to all the voices around me. But the bass stays present, the bass of a heartbeat.
My world cries, yet my world sings. This harmonious place I call home. To me, music is something more than just a sound. Music saved my life.
Because where I'm from, there's no such thing as immigrantes. We're all citizens of the music.
Will I fight for one more word to unleash my rage? Will I be the judge or the jury to say who's wrong or right? Will I be the woman warrior who won't give up the fight? Will I remember with every breath I take, I'm choosing life? Breathe!
Gentlemen, the artists of Piano Slam! Ladies and gentlemen, the B-Boys, Nucre and Phantom, yes! Our wonderful partners in Piano Slam, the dancers of Thomas Armour Youth Ballet. And the choreography of Leonie Garcia and Luis Cuevas. Leonie, Luis. We have music and we have words and we have poetry and we have the poetry of Alexi Caputo. We'd have no beat in our heart and no beat in Piano Slam without the DJ. DJ Brimstone 127. And the Dranoff International two piano winners coming all the way from Holland for Piano Slam, Jerome and Martin Van Veen, our pianists. Production can happen without a maestro, Teo Castellanos, the director of Piano Slam. And ladies and gentlemen, the poets of Piano Slam. Come on, all of you. There's absolutely no way to tell you how much we appreciate the commitment, the wonderful time and the words and the work that all these young people have done. Every single winner is here today, and I'd like you to give a round of applause to every one of these. So, the competition is a close. I hope it's been a wonderful evening, and now we're going to announce the winners of the poetry from Miami-Dade Public Schools. For middle school from Miami Arts Charter Middle School, Lauren Welch. Lauren Welch. Ladies and gentlemen, Lauren Welch. And just as impossible, but we have to have one, from North Miami Senior High, Catherine Beltrus. We couldn't do this without you. I really appreciate the Arsht, Miami-Dade Public Schools, and every single person who's been here tonight. So I just want to ask you one more thing. Get ready for Piano Slam 5!